Man and Tussauds, guys.
Strictly come dancing.
This is Man and Tussauds.
Since 2004, the Blackpool Town of Auburn has hosted two Strictly Come Dancing finals. And since 2013, there's been a Strictly Come Dancing Blackpool.
I know the dance.
Every year. Take a look at some of the beautiful dresses worn during the Strictly Come Dancing Blackpool Town.
You told me now. Can you tell me?
Alexandra Burke and her partner Gorka Marquez dancing the quick
step. Can you dance?
Do I win this? Doctor Who. Dad.
I like this one. How are you doing over there?
Slap his head. No, you're going to slap head. Dave Eldridge.
A doff.
I'm a celebrity now. Can you go up here, Dad? Dad, can you go up here?
Yeah.
It's got signs here, Dad. Please walk.
What?
Says something here, look. Ha ha ha. Yeah, Dad, you've got a city chair, you've walked jungle.
Yeah, yeah.
No, I've walked jungle.
Hey! Now we're some stuff in the slapping.
Dad! The edit! Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
We get back here, get very slow.
This way, innit? Dad! Dad, you stick your head through. I stick my head through, you'll film it. That's a beer. Coast to coast entertainment.
Okay.
Darts and stuff. waiting out there. Power. When you are filled with Phil. Both, so if you can do it, I'll shock you. Yeah. Yeah. Lights out really very good. You have to go underneath there for some lights.
Hello.
Same guys on top of Madden Tussauds. Dad. Dad. I'll load up the card and find my wallet.
Come on,
that's
okay. Nice. Come on in.
What?
Come on in.
I think it's money, innit? Which one do you want? Spider-Man or Goblet, Batman, innit?
Spider-Man or Spider-Man?
Yeah. Ah, oh, I think we've got it.
We're through.
Oh, is it? Yeah, the probably better.